Hi guys, I'm here again. So it's ready now to go in the oven. Yeah, so I'm just gonna put it on now because I have two oven, one small and one the big one, but I'm just gonna use today the big one because the other one it's not really working. So yeah, it's a bit heavy. So guys, here it is, ready to go in. It's quite hot, it's hot. My face gets really red. Look at that, guys. So it's ready. I put it on now and it's gonna be like an hour or so. So I put it to, I just put it in 180. So we'll be fine. So when this is ready, the salad is ready and the rice is cooking. Thanks goodness that I have the rice cooker. It's ready cooking. So, by the way, what I'm going to make is paella rice, paella, vegetarian paella. So, pretty sure there is like vegetarian people. So, at least they have rice, paella rice, paella we call it, but it's just all vegetable I need to put. I'm just going to put peppers and artichoke. And I saute it with onion and garlic later. So that's the last touch I need to do. So it's also, that's my third dish though. So I have the chicken, the main dish for not vegetarian. I have the roast potato. I'm going to boil it later on. Just about it, just 8 to 9 minutes, not more than that. And then I rinse them, I remove the water and chuck it in the oven as well. So I boiled it first a little bit. So the reason for that is to have a crispy potato, like roast potato. There's like, there is, I guess, English people, so it's just really easy with green salads. So the salad, I'm just gonna make half of it, cherry tomatoes. That is really nice, that cherry tomatoes, very tasty. So that's about it. I think that's all, because I think about the vegetarian people, that's why it just comes into my mind to make rice. So at least they can have that, because it's not enough that they're just gonna have salad in it. I supposed to have a salmon fish with it, but not for today, because I normally go to Billingsgate Market in London, so early morning, 3 o'clock in the morning, and I really wake up at 2:30, 3 o'clock. I really go in there if I can't. I'm coming from that flat that I stay with. That's, it's just really nearby there, but it's coming from here. I'm talking about going to buy a fish. I really would like to buy a fish, which is from Billingsgate Market, which is usually all only restaurants people goes there, but I also goes there. It's also open for public, but it's really open 3:30 or 4 o'clock in the morning. I'm already there like queuing at 2:30. So I get the best fish, fresh fish. But I don't do it today. I'm just gonna make a vegetarian paella. That should be enough. Okay guys, speak to you later. See you in few minutes, and I keep on blogging for today, what I do for the day. Okay, it's not easy as a to be a chef or to cook in a family, especially also having lots of people around all the time, like this kind of pandemic. So I try to cook before the people arrive. So I put it in a warmer and the table settings, it's ready. And that's about it. So I'll be away of, you know what I mean, pandemic time, this coronavirus happening to us, which is really bad. But as a Filipino worker, this is what I do here in London. So we all do, we call it like blue collar job here, even whatever you finish in the Philippines. But as you know, us to cook for a family is really good place here to work in London. And I explain to you later, guys, as I'm vlogging my life in London. So I'm going to vlog what's happening for me or what I'm doing all the time. Okay, bye.